Hi, I'm Dr. Mendez, here to talk to you about erectile dysfunction. To better understand erectile dysfunction, it's helpful to understand what happens during a normal erection. An erection depends on two things: blood flow and the nervous system. Let's talk about blood flow first. Arterial blood flows into the penis, making it hard. The blood stain in the penis allows you to maintain the erection. This is a simplified drawing of the inside of the penis. In the non-erect state, the corpora cavernosa are soft, and the veins, represented by the blue circles, are round and open. Once excited, the corpora cavernosa starts filling with blood via the cavernosal artery to expand and become hard. This compresses the veins and thereby traps the blood in the penis, allowing the erection to be maintained. The nervous system is also critical to erectile function. There are two main components: the sympathetic system and the parasympathetic system. The sympathetic system is the fight or flight system, or the stress system. If you're being chased by a bear, it's not a good time to have an erection. If you're stressed or anxious or worried about if an erection is gonna happen, it's going to be difficult to achieve the erection. The parasympathetic system is the relaxation system. Life is good and erections are welcomed. Things that can hurt the normal erection are anything that affect blood flow, which result in difficulty in getting a firm erection, or create scar tissue in the corpora cavernosa, thereby not allowing it to expand and compress the veins. This causes you to lose the erection too quickly. To help figure out if your erectile dysfunction is caused by a blood flow problem in, by blood leaking out too soon, or both, we use a special ultrasound technique called a penile Doppler study. During the study, you'll be giving an injection of medication that will help bring on an erection. From there, the blood flow in and out is measured with an ultrasound probe. We can also see if there's any scar tissue in the penis or plaque-causing curvature, otherwise known as Peyronie's disease. Common causes of abnormal blood flow or scar tissue development include heart disease, diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, certain medications, smoking, heavy drinking, surgery in the pelvis, or pelvic radiation treatments. It's important to know that you're not alone. 1 out of 2 men will develop erectile dysfunction after the age of 40, and it can be even more significant in men with diabetes and/or heart disease. It's equally important to know that there are effective treatments to get your erections back to where you want them to be. Treatments include oral medication or pills, shockwave therapy, injection therapy,